Napier played well this year for Minnesota, averaging over 9 points a game, started quite a bit, and knocks down that three-pointer.
Napier can play. Defense just backed down. Cleveland backed off a little bit too far. Napier pulled the trigger.
Defensive rebound on the ball and pushing it out.
Yeah, for sure. And the beat.
Ooh, Napier with the lens. Welcome to D.C.
And you can see it right here on this play with a little spin move right here. And then
they always take.
Good one by Beal. Napier will pull up for three. He puts it in. He traveled 4 seconds to go. Napier step back for three. Shabazz Napier knocks it down. Makes it a 1 point game.
Shabazz with the shebang.
Debut 93-92. Mavericks leading as we head to the fourth quarter here in D.C. Napier against Porzingis. Step back for three. Napier's got it again. And the Wizards have the lead.
Showing you why. And if the Minnesota Timberwolves don't want them, we'll take them. Mm-hmm.